kalah. Jangan lupa klik subscribe-nya. Terima kasih.
Part of this tightly knit community has been lost. First responders have acted bravely despite still dangerous conditions. The American Red Cross has opened multiple shelters.